Hey, Mighty Wolf here. Looking back, I've seen a couple videos now I've made. Spiral Knives! If you've looked at my channel, my past three Spiral Knives video, four Spiral Knives videos, I've gone over a combined total of 3,000 views now. And to me, I think that's something special. I said, why the hell not make another Spiral Knives video? I mean, it was a popular request back in the day. So I loaded up Spiral Knives. I've actually done a lot more since last time. My armor's different, it's tier 4. I really haven't played much since my last video. And there's this whole new mission system. And I'm thinking about trying a solo for couple missions I haven't done. If you see, I'm on rank 7. Don't know if that's a new I don't know if that's noob level or not. I'm gonna try a solo S2. Don't know if it's better to solo. I haven't played in so long. I mean, if it's too hard, I might get a party, but yeah. Now, a lot of you have requested for me to do more videos with Twisted, but he's at a college where the internet quality isn't as great as mine, so we may have to put that off for a week, 2 weeks. I really don't know. I've been trying to talk with him, and he updated the game the other day, so we actually might get somewhere. So what do I have equipped? I have my trusty caliber and super blast bomb. If you see, I have demo suit. What makes me a good demo man? Bombs. Lots of bombs. Okay. So I'm gonna try this solo. I haven't played in forever. Hopefully I don't suck. Oh shoot. Now you see there's these two jellies, right? I would have let them combined, but I didn't feel like it. I thought if I killed them faster, make the video go faster. A little bit of a delay. I don't know if that's my internet or if it's because I have fraps running on 1080p. I have no idea. Cutting them bushes. I'm trying to keep these two slimes from fusing together, but I don't think that'll. Oh! No, didn't work. They fused. So now I have to deal with this guy. No. Oh, God. Ah! Oh, he's angry. He is angry. If you see, I try and use my shield. Oh! Trying to use my shield to push him away. It's called a shield block. I never knew he could dash, actually. Is that a new thing? Where he just completely dashes at you? Oh, shoot. Is that all he does? It's annoying. Stop it. There we go. Now we have the jelly turrets. Now the last time I played, there were not jelly turrets. There was just regular turrets. actually don't like jelly turrets that much. I should have took my shadow gun. Jellies are weak to shadow. Now the button's not here, so we have to go to this side. Is there a button? Are those crystals there just to confuse me? Since I'm by myself, I'm trying to play more conservatively. Ah, there is a button. If I miss swing, it's because I haven't played in a while. I'm not MLG like I used to be. Now my clan started, they stopped playing this game after a while. It became less popular. They just went back to their original games. They're like, yeah, Spiral Knights was cool, but only for a little bit. It's fun while it lasted. I don't even know why I brought my bomb. I should have brought my shadow gun. It would have one-shot these slimes. Oh, I should just be using my bomb. I'm trying to keep those two from fusing. Oh, it did plant! Oh! Can I kill it? There we go. Kill this little one. Because the bigger ones are slower, I try to go for the smaller ones. He's only in the stage where he can only use ranged attacks. It's much nicer than the one before. Ow! Try and find some more health here. I'm gonna need to buy some more energy. I don't know if that's still at 6k like it was when I left. Oh great, they have two healers on the train. I'm gonna try and hopefully I get a poison vial drop off this slime. Oh, they're healing him, aren't they? That's great. Got shocked there for a second. I'll change my volume settings after. I think the sound effects volume is way too low. Oh! Frayed cloth? Frayed fabric. Oh! That was bad! Double gong. Ow. Ow, I'm shocked too. Is that a shock tree? I should have looked more carefully. I'm gonna try and pull him out. Yeah, that worked out. Dropped some health for hitting me for half of it. I don't know, it seems like my sword swings really slow. I don't know if they nerfed it. It used to swing really fast. I don't know if it's because they could have nerfed it. I know a lot of people got it because of the attack speed and the knockback. I got a little bit of a lag spike there. I'm just gonna wait it out. Oh man. I Now here's a problem, there's a healer on him and I can't get past the jelly to actually get to the healer. Oh, if I die right here, I will never hear the end of it. I can't actually get to the healer. This is really dumb. Kinda wanna pull him out over here so I can get behind him. Oh yeah, that'll work. Oh, perfect, a shock. Ow, 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 ow. Please stop. I know you want a hug. Oh, jeez. Die already! Please, I need health. Thank you. Even dropped a health vial. What a nice guy. Since there's another one, that's just dandy. Is there an actual button? Oh, there might be. There might be a button. No, it's purple. Means I have to kill him. Oh, jeez. I actually like the solo gameplay more than the multiplayer gameplay. Because sometimes you can just get those idiots who don't know what they're doing. And they just throw everyone around everywhere. I should have started a timer, because I don't know how long this might actually take. Kinda want to keep it a short video. I mean short, I mean like 10 minutes, but I doubt that's gonna happen. Screw the crystal. Gotta get going. We're down a level. Let's go to the dungeon map. There's an arena. I don't know how that'll work. Almost there. I don't know if I have to do all three rounds of the arena. I'm gonna try. Depth 20, vicious and vicious. I don't know which one's spelt wrong. I think it's the second one. Now I think this one has the dogs in it. So I'm not going to switch to my shadow pistol. Oh, the chameleons, the beasts, okay. I remember when beast scales used to be like 500 each when the game first came out. Because everyone wanted the, what's it called? The wolfer set? Because it looked cool. And that's the only reason why they wanted it. Not because of the stats. The stats were god-awful. They switched it around to make it actually decent stats. Oh, Drake scale. I need that for... Oh, God. I need that for my shield upgrade, I think. I haven't played in this in forever. I just picked it up and I was like, okay, let's make a video of me just wrecking people. Solo. I'm doing a pretty good job. I try and keep them away from me. I know a lot of people have a hard time playing solo. You just gotta learn to keep them away from you. Shield bash. Make sure your health is up. But I hear a couple more down here. I'm looking for those chameleons, because they can come out of nowhere and hit you. Okay, got some up here. Oh, I got one of them. I'm gonna try and get another charge off. Oh! On him while I can. I actually don't like them. They hurt. Did I kill him? Oh, I got him. Now this will be easy. Stop burrowing and let me hit you. Grr. You're playing with me now. You're playing with me. That's what you get. That's what you get, son. That's what you get. You want to fight too? Well, fight with me. He only dropped a ruby. Great. Thinking about the checkpoint of this level. I think I have to do all three waves. And the third one... The third one's still hard. Stop it! Just let me kill you! Just silence now. They aren't even attacking, they're just burrowing. They're just making me very angry. What is that? Is that a frost? Thunderball. Okay. That would make sense. They're shock. Trying to find health. I don't feel like looking through everything. I gotta keep going though. Maybe he'll drop some. I feel so bad killing them too, because sometimes they just look so cute. Like, in tier 1 they looked so cute, and now these... The stripes, I don't know if they look cuter or menacing. Oh, drop. There we go. Oh, he dropped health. I mean, I'm killing the endangered thunder species. The thunder dogs. No relation to Thundercats. Okay, let's go. You wanna fight? This is going a lot better than I expected, actually. I thought I would join in and get wrecked because of how bad I am. I haven't played in forever. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm gonna try and hit the poison one. That'll work. There we go. Oh, shoot. Ah, it hurts. Oh, am I clicking the vial? Oh, I'm so dumb. Health would be really nice right now. I really want to kill the giant one, but if I do, it'll probably spawn like 6, knowing my luck. I know killing one of a species, like the whole species in a wave, will just spawn the next one. There's usually 2 alternating waves in an arena battle. So I'm just gonna try and solo him out. Oh no, that was it. Was that the whole fight? Ooh, a 6, that'll come in handy later. And then more are gonna spawn, right? Yeah, that's the way it works. Now that they're separated, go for the butterfly. Run, get the health, run. Go for the next butterfly. Ooh, I got a stun. Gong. Oh man, no, 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 not attack up. Please, for the love of God, don't hit me. That would kill me. I hate shock so much. I should get some good shock resistance gear once I get better. Cause I sometimes I just can't deal with all the shock. Oh, no, 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 no. Am I shocked? Thank God. I'm cornered now. They're gonna feed me to their children. They're gonna bring them to their nests. That went better. I know there's a bush right here I was trying to get at. Trying to look for some health. I lost my health file, though. Am I not done yet? Don't tell me that. Oh, I see it. Oh, look, another health file! Yeah, now I just need full health. Oh, man! Two more! Can I get two more? Oh, man. Nope. Some bushes up here. I might have to do all three. I might. I'm not sure. I can't remember. I remember I did some missions earlier in the year. I am getting no heat because I'm with no one else. I'm also not getting that much money either. Well, this will probably be like a 20-minute video, probably, knowing my luck. I'll probably cut out the loading screens. Well then, how are you even hearing me talk right now? Man. Oh, what is this? I don't feel good about this. I don't know what I'm doing. What is that? I'm scared, officially. Never seen that before in my life. Okay. Everything's going swell. Oh, God. Are they gonna spawn in these containers? No, they're not. Thank you for dying right off. How can he just catch himself on... I thought you actually... the slimes had to go on the electric part. The electric traps to actually get the electric buff. Oh god! Oh, there's a healer. Man, you go die. If I don't take any damage during this whole fight... Oh, yeah, speak of the devil. Go die. Oh, no, oh, oh god. Die, die. Ugh. Take it! Take it! You too, buddy! Oh man, he fooling with me now. Oh, there's a healer. Wonder what these stupid things are for. Is it so I can navigate better? I can't find the healer at all. Oh, I'm blind. Oh, man. Yeah, that has to be what it's for. It's just like the healer something. I'm gonna use it to my advantage right now. Alright, he can hit through shields, can't he? Ow. Ow. Okay, I'm just gonna let this wear off. Not take any damage from it. Gonna try and pro MLG this right here. Oh, perfect. And then I miss. No way. Don't do that to me. Please tell me there's only one more after this. No, there's probably two more waves after this. What am I talking about? Oh, am I done? Did I beat it? Did I beat it? Did I beat it? Did I beat it? No, I did not beat it. Ugh, you gotta be kidding me. Go, 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 go. Again! What is with the barricades? Can I not touch them? Oh, they can hit them. I'm really weirded out by the X's. I've never seen them before. This looks like a Romulus Twins level, but isn't. So I'm very confused. Oh, that way's broken. Don't go that way. Open flame. Yeah, another... I wish I could find a map. I'm just gonna look past here. Can't tell nothing! Really? They only open up... Oh, this is gonna be difficult to navigate after a while. Okay, now I just need to kill that. Oh, that was dumb. I was gonna hide behind it. Boom, you're dead. One, two. One, two. Oh, shit. Excuse my language. Nobody likes potty mouth. They like family language. It's a family viewing. Oh, God. Run, 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 run. I don't like the mechs at all. They hurt. Like, why is that... Why is the health in the barbed wire? Like, who would go for that? Oh, did I get hit? Oh, am I being stupid not getting the healer? I'm dead, aren't I? Oh, yeah, I am. Whatever. Keep the party going. I got 10 energy. Oh my god, the bombs! Who's dropping them? Am I missing something? Is that what their swords do? Is that what a charged sword attack is for them? Or am I just completely oblivious that I'm getting globally bombarded with bombs? Like, they're calling in airstrikes. Now, to my intuition, there's gonna be another goddamn... There's another one, isn't there? You know, I was just hoping for the elevator, like... To have to fight the Romulus twins, right here. No. No, they're sandbags. Do they break? Break them more. Thank you. I'm gonna try and leave that mech alive. Oh god, he wasn't the spawner. Ah! 10 seconds! Did you see that? I'm not even weak to shock. I hate shock. Oh, great, there's a healer. Great, 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 great. Oh, shit! Hey, buddy. I heard you like paint. No, no, I forgot about that. This game wasn't as easy as it used to be. I just set him off. There we go. I have to worry about him. Please die. Please die. Didn't drop health. Stop it! Let me kill you with peace! Oh god, sandbags. Oh please, oh jeez. I only have one more... blue pill. Oh, bushy tail, get it! And then run! Run for my life! Oh, there's only one turret on this side. I'm just gonna kill it. And then try and kill the others. Without getting hit. Oh, yeah, speak of the devil. Yay, six. Ow. Oh god! I freaked out there for a second. No, no health. You're helpful! Whatever. Oh god. I already hate this. I'm already dead, aren't I? Nope. I gotta get the healer. Oh, two healers. Let's get one healer before I die. Who? Did I get two? Oh, I got one. Whatever. You're all stupid. I hate you all. I hate this. You're wasting my energy. Why did I do this solo? Who did I agree to this with? This is terrible. It's a living nightmare. Well, now you're alone. And I'm gonna kill this guy, right? Oh, that's it. That's much weaker than an actual arena. That's it. Well, thanks for the vial. I'm gonna defuse that. Well, thanks for watching. If you have any suggestions, just put in the comments. Leave a like. Oh, I got 2k from that. That's not half bad. And I got... Monster bones aren't rare anymore. I got 3 bushy tails and a drake scale. And I know they're rare. These two, not so much. So, yeah. Have a good day.